in the box. Drop it.
When it comes to finding that missing golf ball, Davos the dog is a pro.
Now, of course, we have to give him the treat for that.
He's been at it for 5 years, helping out his owner, Al Cooper, when he hits one into the weeds.
Uh-oh. He's on a scent of some ball in there somewhere.
Davos and Al collect the balls and sell them back to the golfers at Cedar Creek Golf Course for 25 cents apiece.
Yesterday, we had a gentleman come by and stuck $10 in there and took 40 balls. So that's a pretty good day.
This year, Davos is putting his skills to work helping other pets after seeing an ASPCA commercial about neglected animals.
He'd just cry his little heart out when he'd see those commercials. Gave me the idea that that's probably where some of the proceeds from the sale of this golf ball should go, is to the Humane Society to help those dogs that were so neglected.
Today, Davos and Al took their earnings to the Humane Society in Golden Valley, presenting a $100 bill to the staff there.
Share the money. Hey, share the money, puppy.
Oh,
not me, her.
That was probably the cutest donation presentation I've ever had the pleasure of being part of.
This is just one way that I found to do it, and I hope other people come forward with ideas and donate as well.
Davos and Al plan to be back with more donations soon.
I'm a lousy golfer, but he's a good retriever.
In Albertville, Ivory Hecker, Care 11 News.
Good job.
I need that golf, that dog for my golf event. A quick update to last night's story on the dogs that were displaced after the Chautauqua, Wisconsin tornado. We're told that the two moms are going to go to a home together. And since our story aired, applications are rolling in for the rest of those puppies. Get big savings by going tiny.